next one for you is The Warrior's Path.
Yeah!
You're on your path. Here tonight. Can we give it all up for Divided We Fall? Pair of lungs on that woman. And let's hear it for The Mighty Race. And finally, our friends, the Kisses. We're here tonight, and we are absolutely so fortunate and so blessed that these guys have come up to play with us.
Okay, this next one is a song about those times. Thank you. Everybody needs to be nice. Hello. Hi guys. So we've worked on something a little bit special for you guys tonight. Hope you're enjoying. I want to see every single one of you fuckers singing along, okay? Fuck you. Who fancies a night at the opera?
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a fool of a mind. I need no sympathy, cause I'm
I'm
far away. It would give our two shit huggers a chance to show up, but they won't get that while we're in charge, eh?
Oh, really?
Okay, are we all ready, folks?
Free
this
bird.
Next one for you is not Free Bird. It is Echoes.
Come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
don't know us. Hi, I'm going to start with the people that are hiding here at the back. Hiding here at the back between by 9,000 singles and three animal dolls is Tony. Almost not see him were it not for the glare of the lights off his head. It's Tim the Machine Hall. Hiding behind me because he feels like he wants to fall over and die because he's thrown up about five times is Gary. It's not our fault, he's picked up a bug and now we're all blind. Thank you, Gary, for that. That's the sight that cannot be unseen. Yeah, for God's sake, please don't steal his shirt. To my left, a man who, after for the photo shoot for the EP, Joe and I spent 45 minutes doing our hair, took his hair out of the bubble, did this, and looked more amazing. Pajama Slick Drutowski. That he does not buy his guitars, he fucking makes them.
And he makes fucking awesome guitars!
Yeah. To my right, in the Bloodstock t-shirt, is James Carrot Bruff. There are several theories on why he may be called Carrot. One is that he masturbated after eating cheesy what's-its. One is that he threw up and it was black carrot in his puke. The actual story is much less exciting, but if you prefer it, find us afterward. The beautiful person to my right is my good friend, the lovely Joanne Robinson. With the voice of a fucking angel.
And to my left, the even more gorgeous and beautiful, Melissa!
Before we'll probably know this song. There's a nice singy along bit in the middle. If you haven't been to an Aonia before, find somebody wearing a shirt because the lyrics are on the back. We're gonna leave you tonight in a city of shadows.
Thank you.
for stocking our CD online. So if you have accidentally spent your beer tokens on beer rather than music, you can get it from paradisepretty.co.uk. I want to say a special shout out to Nico from Valkyria Music, who has travelled here today from Bridlington to be here. And most of all, we want to thank you guys for coming out tonight, because it's fucking 9,002 degrees. And yes, boys, it is over 9,000. So that's it from us for tonight. We hope to see you again real soon. We don't know that one.
Yeah, you do.
Right, okay, we're going to sing Prophecy of the Fallen Kingdom for you, then we're going to come have a fucking beer, all right? Prophecy.
One more song, let's hear it for Aonia! Please don't forget to check out the awesome merchandise they have on sale.